Hello, my friends, and welcome to episode 8. Some bitch. Bitch? Cool name. Yeah, so we continue our journey. Puzzles get a bit harder and harder. Let's see what this is gonna be. Zero marks the end of a package. Output the sum of every package. Oh, I see. I think I could do it. So, probably first number cannot be zero, I assume. So we will start with integer equals integer plus input. If I check input, did it remove it? Most likely it does. Yeah. Let's write check and see if it will remove or not. Check. If input equals zero. Sure. What he said? It's heck. Probably write it wrong. English not my first language, as you probably noticed. It's heck. So 11. What the hell? Oh, there is no if. My Python learning comes through. Okay, it does jump over if I check it. So most likely I first need to integer equals input and only then check it. So integer is input. We're checking integer. If it is equal to zero, we just do output. Output equals, let's say, reg. Output equals reg. reg equals 0. That's it. So if it's not, if if false, no, there is no if. Jump, damn, how it was, jump if, no, just jump if false. Yeah. Jump if false. Reg equals reg plus int. So did I did everything wrong? I think I didn't do the beginning when I started code. I started from the middle. So I save number. Let's say 4. Check it, integer is 0. It's not 0. So it's false. If it's false, reg equals reg plus integer. And just go again. Looks alright. Probably mistakes as always. I can't really write without mistakes. I don't know how people do it. Looks like we passed. And we get better than challenge. 7 and 108. Oh, many people did 7. And I don't know how to read these, because it says 110, not 108. But it doesn't say every number. So maybe it's between 110 and 100. Well, it doesn't matter. We are in the normal bracket. Return. Thanks for watching, and I see you in the next episode. Bye.